All right, before I get started, here's the model and serial number of this one. This is a good old Ream Classic. And they said it's not cooling. They had somebody else come out here on this one, and they say it's the TXV. So we're going to go with that and see if they are right or not. And if not, then we'll look at something else. But this is looks like a July of 2007 model, which that would make it almost 10 years. All right, let's get in this thing and see what we find. All right, it got the hoses on. This is the standing pressure. Both of them are basically the same, just as short of being 150. And this is far as I know, this is a R22 system, unless somebody's changed and converted to anything, but it's basically the same unit that I just got changing a TXVM, because this one takes 70 ounces as well, same as the other one. So it's probably identical unit. But both of them are just a little under 150. So let's see what happens if we turn this thing on in air conditioning, see if the pressures go crazy, or will they run right where they're supposed to be, and find out what's wrong with this thing. All right, this is in air conditioned mode. Now I'm going to switch it to heat mode. All right, let's see if we can see anything on the TXV. It does have some good bit of rust on it and everything. One thing I noticed that I don't like is this tubing right here. It's not spread it apart. There's a good chance of vibrating and make a hole in it. Just like this wire I'm finding down here, and it's wearing in it too, which I'm gonna move that while I got on my mind here. Unplug it, reroute it to the reversing valve, get it off them lines. Not too good with left hand here. Come on. No, it's in there somewhere. Yep. There we go. Yeah, that's a lot better now. It's not touching all that. And it was wearing on it just a little bit. It's got a little dent in it, but didn't break the coating. So it should be all right. It was reversing when I tested it, so that's good. But we get to look in this area right here. And get a light to really shine up in there. Right there. And if we take this tubing and move it, we will get to see that right there. It's been rubbing on it right there, and it's got a hole in it. right there. There's a hole in that sucker right there. So the diaphragm in it is not opening and closing. I don't feel nothing on the back of here where it's been rubbing. So it only made a hole just right here. Right there. That right there. So that's a good reason for it not to go in air condition. So, got another TXV to change. Exact same one. Nothing I can do with this one right now, so close it up. Got the model serial number, order another one. Hopefully they got one, because last one I ordered, they said what they had only one in stock. So we'll see how lucky we get they got more.